Alright everyone, I'm back. We are going to start our new challenge here today. If you haven't seen the last challenge, which was the fourth attempt that just ended today, we are going to start the fifth attempt right away. That's how we always do it. When we finish the one attempt, we start the other one right away. So we're going to start our fifth attempt now. Be sure to go check out this challenge right here. I believe this is a really good stepping stone to where this next challenge could be really the one. I know I keep saying that, but I know we keep learning something every time that we continue the challenge, fail the challenge, and learn something new. So we're gonna start the fifth challenge, and I've already done that, as you can see. I'm gonna log into the VPS, and sorry, I'm gonna maximize that right here. Now, with our settings that we're going to use here, we're gonna use the same settings as from the last challenge. And so if you take a look here, you can see that auto lot is off. We have the fixed lot at 8. We keep the risk at as is, low risk. We turned off safe mode. Again, that's just my personal opinion. You can keep yours on, off, it's up to you. I changed the take profit factor as well from 30 to 20. I'm going to leave that as well, and I'm going to leave all the pairs that are on here as well. I don't think there's no point changing the settings. I know they work. I think now we just have to focus on something different. So as you can see, I'm just gonna press OK, and we have a happy face up here in the right-hand corner showing us that everything is A-OK, and we can close down our VPS and head over to our tool of the week that we're going to be using over the next 2, possibly 3 weeks. Either we fail or we don't fail. So this is Forex Factory. This is kind of like a news fundamental kind of page for Forex pairs. As you can see right now, it's Tuesday, August 24th, and you can see all the folders with the times where this news comes out. Now, as you can see, they're yellow folders right now, but let's see if I can find a red one. Yeah, so these red ones right here usually mean that they will have a heavy impact on the market, and so it's good to be aware either before or after, or if you're a fundamental trader, then this is perfect for you. But for us, we are going to want to keep an eye out for these ones, especially this USD one, now that we're looking at it, because when this happens, if we're in a buy or sell, depending on what happens, we need to make sure that depending on the direction that it goes, we need to either turn off the bot or, if we're in the right direction, keep it going. But for the past few times that we've been running the bot, it's news that has gotten us. It's the news that's come out, and we've been in the trade, and it goes in the opposite direction, and it just opens up a bunch of open positions because the market dips down to a certain point. And then, when the market decides to correct itself a few days later and all the positions close and we end up being in profit, we still have failed the challenge because we hit the daily drawdown and then the overall maximum drawdown as well for the account. So we need to focus on these news articles. I'm gonna make a little I guess note in my phone or an alarm that goes off to let me know when to take a look at these on the VPS so that we can make sure that our account stays safe and that we're one step closer to passing our challenge. So this is what I really believe is the next step right here. I believe, like I said, we have the right settings. This is just what we have to do now is keep track of the fundamentals that could affect our overall positions that are open during these times. I'm gonna keep this short and sweet because usually when we get the bot started, it's fairly simple. You guys are already pretty aware of, we just get it started. I go over the potential changes and then we let it go. And since we're not really changing very much, but this one part right here, Forex Factory, there's no point really dragging the video on. So if you do have any suggestions or any ideas, be sure to leave that down in the comments. And yeah, please like and subscribe. Really appreciate it and have a good evening. Take care.